Wonder Ball. Monday Night Football, excellent. All right, Wonderball, how are you guys tonight?
Good.
Okay, so the theme you guys are going to be working with tonight is Read a Comic Book in Public Day. So you're going to get up to 3 points for any scenes involving comic books, and you're going to get 3 points for scenes that involve
reading a comic book in public.
Hi, I'm the executive director.
I was
up to 3 points for a song about a comic book.
Oh, a song about a song.
Yeah, you know the thing you do that we somehow forgot songs? That is that.
Is that clear?
Yes.
Okay. And you'll also get 3 points for doing any stuff that we like. And you'll get points from all the audience people here. So you guys got points abound. So with that, let's give it up for Wonderball. Starts now.
Okay, so we are going to sing a song for you that we don't even know the words to. To help us get started, can we please have a word?
Camera.
Grace.
I heard camera first. Thank you.
So this Washington, D.C. It's supposed to be like a lot of stuff here we're supposed to take pictures of, right?
Yeah. There's pictures of, you get that big thing up in the sky. What's it called again?
Some kind of monument.
Oh, yeah. It's named after someone famous or something?
Probably. So, honey, anyway, we gotta have a talk over here. I know we're on vacation. This is a little weird, but you have a problem.
Oh, really?
You
decided to bring this up now.
Yeah, your comic books. I can't take them anymore. They're everywhere. I'm going to divorce you.
You bring this up while we're on vacation, looking at this big monument in the sky.
Yeah,
and there's no comic books around here. Do you see this?
Yeah, you have two in your back pocket. You think you can hide them from me.
Sorry.
I can see them. Seems a better time as any, because I've been thinking about this for a while and just want to rip the band-aid off.
Oh boy.
10 years of marriage and I've had to compete with like Radioactive Man, Batman,
oh,
Superman.
Boy. Oh, did you hear about the latest? Oh wait, you don't care.
I don't care at all. I'm just tired of coming in like eighth to all of your superheroes and comic book stars. I'm sorry. Just think about me for once. Our relationship. Can you see how much I love you? I don't put anyone above you. But you put them all above me.
Wonder Woman. She doesn't exist in real life. I would really like some other hero, but it's really just pretend, you know?
Marry a superhero.
Oh dear, what am I gonna do?
It could have been you.
There you are. There you are.
Hey.
Yeah, Peter here. I don't want to be Spider-Man anymore.
But you're Spider-Man. I mean, the world needs you.
Listen,
Peter?
Listen. I've been taking a lot of non-verbal communication. messages from you, I think what you're telling me is you want me to spend more time with you and not out on the streets of New York City.
You're right, I do.
And I took that message, I took that to heart, and now I wanna hang up.
World's gonna be pissed though, man.
Look, it's time for the costume to go back into the closet.
Yeah, or go to someone else, or world doesn't need saving, right?
I know you said, I said to you that I read comics all day and all night. But in reality, that's not so true. I was reading a porno's all night. Oh, I love porno. Oh, I love porno. Oh, I love porno. I really like that girl when she takes her clothes off.
You know we're part of that comic book.
Boardroom at a time. She's Halloween's coming soon.
What? Now what?
We really need to start thinking about our costumes. You know, I think Wonder Woman, that wouldn't fit for me. How about Batman, Superman? What would be a good costume?
Those are really cliche, Tom. Really, really cliche. Like, I wish you would come up with like a more creative.
More creative.
A creative costume.
More creative costume.
You know, those have been done already.
So what about Fred Flintstone? That's more creative, right?
How is Fred Flintstone more creative? That's been like a cartoon, that's been in a comic, like what?
Yeah, but people wouldn't do that these days, so it must be really creative. Yeah, let me think of something else.
You know, you're never gonna win my dad's affection if you're gonna get bland ideas like that, you know. I mean, him being Hanna-Barbera and all that.
Yogi Bear, that's it. Oh, or you know, I could be Boo instead.
You know he doesn't like it when you pander. Or use one of his competitors. That's not good either. What he really likes is creativity.
Creativity. Yeah. Well, Bob, I want to make sure I get accepted by your father. I'm going to really have to work on this.
Yeah, you do. I mean, even our cat is booing at you right now.
Whiskers doesn't like me either.
Tom, I don't know what to do with you. You're not the creative type. Please get
stuff. Let's talk about something that's really important.
Yeah.
Cartoons.
I like cartoons.
I like them too.
Oh, we have something. Okay, we may be able to save our marriage.
We may be. Okay, what's your favorite cartoon?
The Jetsons.
No, that's no good. Mine's The Simpsons.
I'm alright with Simpsons.
Okay.
Family Guy? You like Family Guy?
More of an American Dad fan. This marriage might not be savable after all. I guess we have more not in common than we thought.
Okay, Cupid.